to my channel, and it's me again, Lia Kate. And for today's video, this is about the battle of the local lipstick brand. Okay, so may nagsuggest sa akin na itry ko daw i-compare ang mga local brands like Ever Bilena, BLK, and Sunny's Face. I'm gonna try all of this and compare this with the application, pigmentation, wear test, transfer proof ba siya, wearable ba siya, availability, price or affordability, drying ba sa lips, and of course, yung comfortability ng lips. So, without further ado, let's get it on! This is Ever Bilena sa line ni Chris. This is in the shade Life. I think, sure niya guys. Ito yung shade niya. Mahaba rin siya guys. Gamit ko na to. Sobrang gamit ko na to. And then, okay. Application. Ang bilis niyang i-apply guys. Actually, ginagamit ko na to. Guys, this is not the first impression kasi itong mga lipstick ko ginagamit ko na. So, I can give you a good feedback about this. This is Chris Matte Matic Lipstick. This is really good. It is in application. Sobrang bilis na lang i-glide sa lips ko. This is really smooth and creamy matte siya. And at the same time, yung pigment niya, isang swipe lang, girls, ito na yung ma-achieve nyo. And then, I'm gonna try on for the second layer para mas makita nyo siya and mas ma-appreciate yung color. Ayan, guys. Mas buildable siya, rich yung color niya, and I don't feel like I have this. Yung wear test, tumatagal siya ng matagal as long as hindi ka kumakain. Pero pag kumain ka na, syempre, napabawasan na talaga yung lipstick. And then, transfer proof ba siya? Wearable ba siya? Yes, it's very wearable. Kahit anong look ng itsura nyo, whether glam-glam or natural looking or for everyday look lang pupunta ng palengke and everything. Kahit saan lang kayo pupunta, this one is really good, wearable siya. So guys, yung availability nito, available to nationwide and meron din ito online. Pwede nyo siyang orderin online and at the same time, meron nito sa SM, sa lahat ng SM. Meron din ito sa lahat ng Watsons, meron din sa supermarket like sa Robinsons, meron din siya. SM Hypermarket, I think meron din siya doon. So, this one is available everywhere. So, madali siyang pabili. Okay, yung price or affordability niya, affordable to, this is just 245, guys. It's not drying, which I love for a matte lipstick. Yun yung hinahanap ko. I love matte lipstick, but I don't like yung matte lipstick na drying. So, yun. Comfortability, I'm very comfortable wearing this. I don't feel that I have a lipstick. It's not tacky and it's really good. I feel beautiful whenever I use this lipstick. Guys, this is BLK Cosmetics. As you can see, I love BLK's packaging because it's very, very nice. And in the shade, beautiful. So, ito yung itsura niya, guys. Okay, for the application, it's also easy to put this on. Hindi siya nagbi-bleed. Okay, so mabilis siyang ilagay, ipatong ganyan. So, it's also creamy. The pigmentation is there. This is just one swipe. So, I'm gonna put another layer so you can appreciate it. So this is the second layer. The color is really buildable. It's really rich. The wear test, this is also long-lasting. Huwag lang kakain dahil natatanggal talaga yung lipstick. And of course, pag kumakain talaga ako, talagang pinatanggal ko muna yung lipstick kasi ayokong kumakapit yung lipstick sa spoon. So ayun lang. So wear test, pasado to, long-lasting to. So transfer. So, sa price niya, guys, this is $299. Sa price point niya, medyo mataas na siya for me para sa drugstore dahil malapit na siya mag-$300. Dahil piso na lang $300 na siya, guys. For the availability nitong BLK, you can order this online. So, available siya online, guys. And then, nakikita ko, ang meron nitong BLK is sa mga SM department store. Hindi ko alam kung available din siya sa ibang department store. Is it drying? No, this is not drying. The formula is really good. It is rich and creamy. I love it. The color payoff is really nice. Yung shade din yan, ang ganda sa Pilipina. Nakaka-enhance ng beauty. Ito yung tipong hindi lang siya for everyday look. Itong shade na to, ni-level up niya yung everyday look mo. Alam mo yun? Level up in a everyday look, mas level up ang binibigay niyang color. Is it drying? No, it's not drying. I love this on my lips. Comfortability? Well, I'm very comfortable wearing this. I can wear this all day long without any problem. Hindi siya nagbi-bleed, and at the same time, it's not tacky, it's not sticky. I like it for a matte. And of course, ang ganda lang niya talaga. Maganda yung formula niya. So guys, this is Sunny's Face Lipstick. It is in the frosted one. Tapos may ganitong Sunny's. It looks similar with the BLK. It's just so happened na pabilig to yung BLK square and then transparent siya. Ganito yung dami niya, guys. Pointed lipstick, which I love. This is in the shade Bigay. And guys, this Sunny's Cosmetics, yung availability nito, meron din to online. Okay, you can order this online, and then meron din siya sa iba't ibang mall. Sa SM Department Store, sa Ayala, meron din siya. So, hindi ko lang alam kung saan pa meron. So, yun lang. Guys, for the application, it's easy to apply this one. But, ang napansin ko sa kanya, yung pagkaginanyan ko, merong nagbi-bleed. So, yun lang ang downside ko dito sa lipstick na to. And then the pigmentation, this is also one swipe. And then I'm gonna go ahead and put another layer. Ayan. So the color is buildable. It's very rich. Wala akong masabi sa pigmentation nito. This is really highly pigmented, girl. And the wear test, nagamit ko na rin siya. And it's also long lasting. So I love it. And then, transfer proof ba siya? Wearable ba siya? Yes, this one is very wearable, lalo na sa ang ating color of the year. Ang Pantone is coral, so nandun siya sa shade na peachy shade, which is malapit-lapit sa coral. And I love this also pag summertime. Ito yung mga lipstick na hinahanap ko, ganitong shade, ganitong vibe, alam mo yun, pag summer. This is really good. Is it good for everyday wearing? Yes, it's also good para sa everyday look nyo. Kung nagsasawa na kayo sa pinkish tone, then go ahead and grab this. Price affordability, guys, this one is kind of expensive for me. This is $345, so it's way up expensive for me. So is it drying? No, it's not drying. I'm also comfortable wearing this one, and I don't feel that I have any lipstick, you know, hindi siya mabigat, and then at the same time, it's not tacky, it's not sticky, so I like it for a lipstick. Actually, guys, comfortable ako dito. Guys, kapag natutuyo na to, I feel na nagpa-powder na yung feeling, pero comfortable pa rin naman ako, and at the same time, feeling ko, kumakapit na siya ng husto sa lips ko, so long-lasting din siya. Paghahalu-haluin ko lang to, and let's see kung anong kalabasan. Para naman fair. Guys, pinagpatong-patong ko yung tatlong lipstick. And ganito yung kaganda yung kinalabasan niya. I love this color. Mauulit ito. Pagpapatong-patongin ko itong tatlo. Yun nga lang, sobrang makapal na siya sa lips. Na-feel ko na meron akong makapal na lipstick. So, ayun lang, guys. Ito ang pinakagusto ko. Grease in the Shade Life ng Ever Belena. This one has really great qualities. Unang-una, application-wise, okay. Pigmentation, okay. Wear test, okay. Yun nga lang, hindi siya transfer-proof, guys. Lahat naman sila hindi transfer-proof. Wearable siya, guys. Kahit anong isuot nyo, kahit anong kulay ng eyeshadow nyo, kahit anong kulay ng damit nyo, guys, this one is really good. Kahit this one is okay to wear. Okay, so availability, available siya halos sa lahat ng lugar. Madali siyang mapili. So yung affordability niya, girl, this is just 245 pesos, and I love that for a lipstick. Gusto ko yung mga affordable and then quality products. And then, is this drying? No, it's not drying, and I'm very comfortable wearing this, so I love this one. Guys, that's it for today. I hope that you enjoyed this video, so please hit the like button. So guys, if gusto nyo pang ng mga ganitong series, please comment down below, and please don't forget to subscribe in my channel, and please click the ring button so you'll get notified for my next video. Subscribe na guys para lumaki na ang ating family dito sa aking YouTube channel, and please don't forget to follow me on my Instagram, it's Leah Jan Salin, and for my Facebook page, follow me, Leah K. Okay guys, bye!